After the Pakistani army claims to have shot down an Indian drone on a clandestine aerial surveillance mission, sources have told India Today that the Indian High Commissioner to Islamabad, TCA Raghavan, has been summoned by the Pakistani Foreign Office. The meeting will take place today. Now, those were the images that Pakistan actually released of that drone, which was allegedly shot down.